Race two from Mount Gambier. And they're just about set. Favourite went under in the first. Here's the lure. Sophie's Moment, the fave here. Ready. Set away now. See Hannah Rose won the start here on the inside of Spirit of Pat. They go together. Railing up to third, Grand Eagle. A length and a half away to Azumi Spice. Then Outlaw Ready. Bin Bombay. Sophie's Moment's a mile back with What a Buzz. Leader See Hannah Rose here a length in front. Spirit of Pat trying hard. Winding up Azumi Spice now. Leader is See Hannah Rose. Azumi Spice down the outside. Going to it and got it. Azumi Spice ran down and See Hannah Rose. Third is Spirit of Pat. Fourth is close. We got back to Outlaw Ready, who was there. Sophie's Moment made late ground as well. And on the inside, Bin Bombay not far away. Then came Grand Eagle towards the rear. And at a time we await for, but the eight will get up Azumi Spice for Stephen Bartholomew. Has run them down to win. See Hannah Rose had a good lead turning for home. But you could just tell Azumi Spice was going to be in the finish because she got to the outside and she was just starting to unleash a good run. She's run down See Hannah Rose, 23.46, 5-3rd Spirit of Pat, and 6 Outlaw Ready runs in 4th. So 8-1, 5 and 6, 23.46 the time. Favourite again, Sophie's Moment.